Jack Watt. I've been here a little over 2 years, and I'm an auto tech. I repaired this trailer. It went out and came back. It was the hinges were broke from the tailgate, and then the tensioner bolt that holds the gate closed was also broke off. The mud flap. Repaired those things. Get ready for this winter. All in salt. Maintaining the trucks, I would say safety. You know, they all go out and on the roads, public roads, and you know, I can see them every day. They repair equipment, all kinds of things to take care of the things that need to be done around the state or this district, as far as anything from track hose to trailers to dump trucks, pickup trucks. Comes through here, we try to maintain it, keep it going. And the stuff's getting older. Try to keep up on it.
Things like that.
Yeah, we do a lot of our own motor work as far as that goes, rebuilding of motors. Actually got some new equipment to do our own heads now. We're gonna start doing those where we sent those out before. Keith's gonna take care of those in the machine shop here. A lot of things they sent out, alignments we now do here. Balance tires here now. Your own alignments and tire balance. New tire machine, which is handy for instead of doing it with a hammer and a couple of bars, you now have a machine to do it. It's a 30-year-old piece of equipment. Now you got decent stuff to work with. And some of the things we do now that we didn't do before. Doesn't cost as much. It's more cost effective to have this garage. Rather than send it out. Pay us rather than pay someone else.
I like it. It's probably one of the best jobs I've ever had.
Pretty fair place to work.